I'm trying my hardest to get out of my comfort zone this year and take myself on as many solo dates as possible.
As you get older, I swear it's so hard to find time with your friends that you're both free during the week to go to cute cafes and things like that. So I've started to normalize going to cafes and eating alone because I don't want to have to wait around for people.
And honestly, I thoroughly enjoyed this solo date.